the rectilinear structure of the elevator would begin morphing into a cylinder, and the ceiling would transit so that we had to kind of adjust our posture as if we were walking through, let's say, a cylindrical water main, as the box-like elevator then morphed into a more of a pipe-like cylinder.
Like a portal.